Let's welcome Victoria Gorbunova from Kazakhstan.
Thank you very much, Victoria.